Price of EpiPens surged more than 400% in the last decade, so two brothers are looking to reintroduce their own version. The former manufacturer of AvuQ issued a voluntary recall and pulled the auto injectors from shelves. The Edwards Brothers company regained the rights and is addressing the problems that led to the recall.
Fully robotic production assembly line that includes over 100 quality checks on each and every AvuQ so that we can ensure consistent and reliable delivery.
Kaleo is hoping that they have these injectors available in the U.S. marketplace in the first half of next year. There's no price yet, but the Edwards brothers are exploring ways to make it affordable and how to make it easier to carry, that is. The auto injector will be about the size of a credit card and is as thick as a cell phone.